Hello everyone, this is a video guide on installing Node.js on Windows and Mac and creating a new React app. This is of course in preparation for our upcoming React workshop. And we want to make sure that you get the most out of our event, and doing these quick steps ensures that. First, we'll go over macOS Node.js installation and React Create app. All right, let's open up our instruction guide. By clicking on the link in descriptions, you come up to this page right here, 01_prep.md. Here, this is a step-by-step guide going over what we need to do. First step, create a My Project folder. Somewhere in the documents would be great. I'll be going to CD Documents, and let's quickly make My Project, okay? Now inside my project, so first let's check if we have node or np and node version. No, I don't have it. All right, so we gotta install it. First, let's go over installing Node.js on macOS with NodeNV as our node version manager. A quick warning, if you have any node installation on your Mac right now, be sure to uninstall it before going through these instructions, because it will potentially lead to a conflict issue. So I want to use NodeNV as our node version manager, and I'll be using Homebrew to install NodeNV. So step one, installing NodeNV. It's always a good idea to update and upgrade Brew. Let's clear our terminal. Brew update and upgrade. All right, everything's up to date. Now let's install NodeNV. All right, it's grabbing the file. Okay, now we should have it. Now let's run initialization command. We can see that we're running Z shell here, and we want to append this to our shell's profile. I already laid out the commands right here. Let's echo, and let's just make sure it works, and there it is. Perfect. If you're a Bash user, be sure to use these two commands. Okay, on to step three. All right, open and close a new terminal, sure thing. Quit, iTerm, new terminal. Okay, and let's quickly run NodeNV Doctor script to make sure everything's working. Everything's working, nice. On to the next step. Inside your My Project folder, I'm gonna be installing Node 14.5.0. Install, great. And this, again, this is very important. Inside my project folder, let's set it as local. Okay, now if I type in node V, there we go, we got 14.5.0. All right, so our Mac is now armed with Node.js. Let's go down to set up a React app section. Here, we're just gonna run npx create React app. I'm going to call it front end. This command, make sure it's inside my project folder, will install a React app named front end. That's exactly what we want to do. Fast forward this. All right, so the install is all done. Now let's go inside the front end folder and run npm start. And there we go. Everything is set correctly. This has been the Mac section. Now you're all ready to go. I'm looking forward to seeing everyone at the workshop. And for those Windows users, now it's your turn. This is the Windows section where we will be going over how to install Node.js with NVM Windows as a node version manager and installing Create React app. This is the steps for prepping for the React workshop. And step one, create a My Project folder. So I'll be using PowerShell. All right, CD Documents and mkdir My Project. All right, now that we have our folder, let's go inside My Project Node V. All right, we don't have Node. So we need to install Node.js. I'm gonna go here, go to the Windows section. verify that you don't have any other form of installation of Node.js. We don't. All good. So step one, let's go to Windows and NVM's latest release. All right, it is right now 1.1.7. Scroll down, and we have NVM setup. Let's download that. Okay, open up the folder. We're gonna allow it. Accept the terms, install, go through the installation wizard. All right, we're good. And going back to instructions here, we did exactly that. We went through the steps. After installation, open PowerShell and enter NVMLS. NVMLS. We need to refresh it. PowerShell NVMLS. Good. We don't have any installation recognized. We haven't installed anything. So we're going to go to our folder, my project folder. Documents, my project. All right, I'm going to do NVM install 14.5.0. All right, now you should see this, installation complete. If you want to use this version, type NVM use 14.5.0, and that's exactly what we're going to do. Yes, and there we go. So we're right now inside my project folder. I'm going to type in node v. And perfect. All right, so your Windows is now armed with Node.js. Let's go skip down to step three, set up a React app. So we're going to run inside my project folder, npx create React app front end. All right, let's fast forward this with editing. Finally, oh no, it's still more installation. All right, so we got it to this point here. Success, if you get this message, it is success. Just takes a sweet time, doesn't it? So type in ls and you see a front end folder. Let's go inside. And you can see how the command we entered earlier created a sample app. We could run npm start. All right, this is what you should be seeing. If you've seen this, great, you're all set up. This is a sample React app, and this is our starting point for our React workshop. So you see this, perfect. You're all ready to go. We will see you at the React workshop. Thank you for watching and thank you for preparing.